is riding across the prairie in a landscape of my dream. As the sunlight was slowly fading over red hills, I could see 10,000 women. From four directions, they rode among the riders, fast approaching, strode a million buffalo. The council fires were burning brightly as we spoke. Go out in prayer, but we could not find the answer to the quest that brought us here. We were searching for the healing between the women and the men. Buffalo will come again. Then we looked up and saw Grandfather with Grandmother at his side. He said, "Remember distant ancient time. The men were hunters and protectors of the spirit of the tribe, and the women were not their property, no, the women were their lives." Then spoke my grandmother, and her voice was soft and firm. Oh, his mother has betrayed him, and he's afraid to let you in. If he should open up his heart to you, betrayed again, he might never recover. So honor God in him. Then Grandmother dropped a feather for the women and the buffalo. She said, "It is easy."